Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a Steam account on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up a web browser on your phone and searching for Steam. Now tap on the first item, store.steampowered.com. Now on the home page of the Steam website, you need to tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Then tap on Login from the menu that appears. Scroll down to the bottom of the login page and tap on Join Steam. Type your email address into the text field and then type it again to confirm it. Then select your country of residence. Now you need to tap on the checkbox before where it says, "I am not a robot," and then complete the captcha. Check the box to say you are 13 years of age or older. Make sure you are 13 or older before you check the box, and then tap continue. You will then receive an email from Steam to confirm your email address. In the email, tap on the Verify My Email Address button. Tap Open on whichever browser you would like to open it in. Your email has now been verified. You can go back to the browser that you were creating the account on. Choose an account name and create a password. Your password must contain at least 8 characters. Tap Done. Your Steam account will now be created. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.